to my channel. It's MayCon, so today I'm going to show you guys my crafting notes. As you guys know, I love crafting, and this is my old school's copy. As you can see, I was in class 2, but now I'm in class 3, and I'm going to be reading in class 4 very soon. So yeah, here I tested out some colors, and as you guys can see nicely, these are staples, and these are some nail polish I tested on paper, and these are different colored staples, and these are normal ones, and these are DIY. Look, some more DIY ones. They look super pretty, don't they? And it was just like some scribbled paper, and a mini staple, and some hole puncher testing. And I wrote myself a note, the crayon with lines and wrapper are special. Like, I didn't try out all my crayons. So, you can see, here I just colored some things and put it in with some staples. And here I tested some colors, as you can read, test colors, and some stamps as well. It's a little mouse. Ooh, guys, I cut my nails. Isn't that nice? Okay, here's some sign pens and some rolling crayons, all that my friend, you know, Princess Barzi. She's my best friend. And I borrowed actually these from her. And then, yeah, just tested them. So I didn't want to lose them. And then gave her back. Like, here you go, your stuff. And here I tested some pens, purple, blue pens, unknown color, and glitter pen, pink. As you can see, it glitters. I don't know if you guys can see it or not, but it does glitter. Pens red, pens pink, normal pink, and glitter. And this also glitters golden. I don't know if you guys can see it. Here's some more stamp, and then some of my rolling crayons, red, orange, yellow. Okay, dark green, dark blue, peach, orange, or yellow. Yes, I told you. Pink, sky blue, brown, light green, purple. And here I just have some Sharpie marker and a nice, lovely rose matte pink. Staples. Why is it not showing itself? Show you. So here it is, pink. Like, now you can see it. And some blue and some more pink, and just a normal one to put it together. And I wrote here how to make slime. Okay, and just some blah blah blah. And here I just wrote some, like, some pen scribbles. And I tried making finger twister, but I just incompleted it. And here, purple, pink, red, blue, yellow, orange, green, black, fidget spinner pen, pink, because I have some fidget spinner pens. And so, demons, I wrote a story. When the days are cold and the nightmares don't leave your side, that's when little eyes, more so googly eyes, peeps through the door, peephole, in a silent motion quietly. That's when you should stop. Like, I just didn't make any sense while writing this. And when there is a sound, more of a rough voice, heard mere distance, that's when you shall be scared. And when the room is starting to be filled with darkness, and the clock works much more steadily and slowly, that's the kind of place where the evil demons like to live. Actually, my writing is not at all good, guys. So do you want to try out your luck? I'm just warning you, better be aware. Do you really dare? Yes or no? I'm going to show this. Oh, yes. The storybooks are still laying here as I make the video. And here are some crayons testing. Here are the stencil testing. And here I wrote how to relieve stress. Write with pen, blah, 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 blah. And this is invisible pen. I actually wrote lots of secrets here. And these are not invisible pen. I just shown them because I spilled the ink accidentally. And these are invisible. Once I get the invisible ink, I'll show its light and not any other light, just its light. And it will all be like visible. It's like magic. And can you guess our secret code? Like me and Farzine's one. Her name is actually Farzine, not Princess. She is really like, ooh, I love princesses. And I just wrote something, you know. And this is one of our secret codes. None of you will understand. Yeah, not actually some secret codes. I was just like, blah, blah, blah. Look, I found a rainbow pen, so I was like, yay, let's keep going and draw the whole time. This, I just wrote something. Here are some the colored paper, orange, green, yellow, pink, and some huge long tapes. It's rainbow, it's heart with reds. Like red colors to red. This is waves, you know, like clouds. This is tiny, tiny hearts. And these is like a deep blue one. Oopsie, guys. Forgot to show you guys lots of things. Like, got lots more things. Black. And then here are some glitter pens. This pink dotted one. This golden hearted one. This. Those are also glitter pens, so I got a reminder to show you guys these. It's a blue flower one, and this is just orange stripes. This is special color change, red to pink. And these are just design tape. Ooh, I love this red one, and then strawberry one, and diamond one. And, yeah. That's it? No. Here are some of my markers, and the clear tape, as you can see. And this is some glitter. I took some glitter with glue. I don't know if you guys can see it or not, but it is glitter with glue. And let's go back to where we were. Yes. We were just drawing, like scribbling. Ooh, some of them are rainbow ones. But this is different. And yeah. So I was just like testing out my brother's things. His name is Nuraz. So yeah, I tested all of this. All of his colors. He has different colors from me. Look, all of his colors. And this page is mine actually. These are my things. And I just scribbled and playing tic-tac-toe together. And then draw my pals. More tic-tac-toe. These are scented sign pens. They're so nicely scented. I hope you guys can take a smell of it. It's so nice. And some watercolors. Watercolor. Some crayons. More. A stick note. Snake note, star shape, orange color. Some more pens of my brother's. And I draw some, like, and how to play tic-tac-toe. Choose one. Start like this. You need to match your ones like that. But if someone blocks you, keep trying. And then, oopsie.